Cecilia Chen. I am a teacher from Taiwan. If you are interested in Taiwanese culture or traditional character, even Taiwanese accent, definitely subscribe to my channel. Alright, so in today's topic, I would like to share some sentences that is going to be very helpful for beginner. Okay, let's get started.
How are you recently? You can also say 你最近都在做什么?
What have you been up to recently?
你吃饭了吗? 你吃饭了吗? 你吃饭了吗?
Have you eaten yet?
你有男朋友吗? 你有男朋友吗?
Do you have boyfriend?
你有女朋友吗? 你有女朋友吗?
Do you have girlfriend?
你有LINE吗? 你有LINE吗?
LINE is super popular in Taiwan, so people usually use LINE for messaging or calling, many things. So I suggest you to download LINE if you are newbie in Taiwan.
这里有WiFi吗? 这里有WiFi吗?
Do you have Wi-Fi here?
你的电话号码几号? 你的电话号码几号?
What is your phone number? You might hear this in maybe you have membership and the staff will ask you
电话号码
is phone number, so they can type your phone number and find your membership, right? To get discount. Or maybe simply just your friend asks you.
你的生日是什么时候? 你的生日是什么时候? 你的生日是什么时候?
When is your birthday?
你下班了吗? 你下班了吗?
Do you finish work? 下班 means off work.
你下班了吗? 你下课了吗? 你下课了吗?
Do you finish class?
下课 is off class.
Off class.
你下课了吗? 你喜欢这个吗? 你喜欢这个吗?
喜欢 means like, and 这个 means this. So, do you like this?
你喜欢这个吗? 你喜欢这个吗? 你觉得这个怎么样? 你觉得这个怎么样? 你觉得 means
what do you think? So, 觉得, when you want to express your opinion, you say 我觉得, I think, blah blah blah, I think it's good, I think it's bad, like this. And for question asking people, you will say
你觉得,
这个, this, 怎么样, how is it? How is it? 怎么样?
你觉得这个怎么样? 你觉得这个怎么样? 你要不要去看电影? 你要不要去看电影?
Do you want to go to watch a movie?
你要不要? 要
means to want.
不要 means don't want.
So 要不要 together is want or don't want. Do you want to go to watch a movie or not? Okay?
你要不要去看电影?
Watch movie.
你要不要去吃饭?
If you want to invite someone to go eat together, you can say
你要不要去吃饭? 你要不要去吃饭?
What about inviting someone to grab a coffee? Yes, you can say
你要不要去喝
drink
喝咖啡
coffee
你要不要去喝咖啡
Inviting someone to go around, sing around, like just winding around, you can say
你要不要去走走走走 means winding around, okay?
So, 你要不要去走走
你要不要这个
你要不要这个 Do you want this?
你要不要试试看
试试看 means give it a try.
So, 你要不要试试看
Maybe you are eating something very good or drinking something like so delicious and you want to share with your friend. You can say,
Hey, 你要不要试试看
Or your Taiwanese friend probably ask you when they are eating stinky tofu, they say,
你要不要试试看
Yeah?
为什么为什么为什么 means why? 为什么为什么
So you might notice that my 拼音 or my 注音 is 什么什么 right? First, we need to curl the tongue for 诗 and then it's a second tone. But when I say it, I don't really say 什么 I say 什么什么 I don't curl my tongue because Taiwanese don't curl their tongue that much. And I pronounce it more like a third tone, 什什 the low tone.Okay, so this is the pronunciation you're gonna hear in the daily life. Or some people say 什么什么 just different accent, okay? Alright, so I have another video talking about how is real life Chinese sounds like or how to understand native speaker better. If you're interested in that video, check the upper right corner.
这是什么意思这是什么意思 What does this mean? 这是 This is 什么 What? 意思 Meaning 这是什么意思
Maybe you don't know some character you can ask your friend、
你怎么来的你怎么来的
How did you come?
你怎么怎么 is how
By what method, right? How?
你怎么来来 is come 你怎么来的你忘记了吗你忘记忘记 is forget 你忘记了吗
did you forget
你忘记了吗
did you forget
可以打折吗可以打折吗
can you offer discount
可以打折吗可以看一下吗可以看一下吗
Can I take a look?
看 is to see. 一下 is a short moment.
So can I have a look?
可以看一下吗可以便宜一点吗可以便宜一点吗
Can you call me cheaper? I have another video talking about bargain in Chinese. So if you're interested, please take a look.
可以刷卡吗可以刷卡吗
Can I use credit card?
可以刷卡吗
You notice that when I say 可以 when I say quicker, it's almost like stick together.
可以刷卡吗
That's how you will hear people speak in daily life.
可以说慢一点吗可以说慢一点吗
Can you speak slower?
可以说慢一点吗？
慢 means slow. 一点 means a little.
慢一点 slower.
You notice that when I say, can you speak slower? Can you offer discount? I didn't mention 你.
Why?
Because if you say 你, usually it gives people the impression saying like you, hey you. So it's too direct. We often omit the 你.In this type of sentence, okay? So,
可以说慢一点吗
Can you speak slower?
可以再说一次吗可以再说说一次吗
can you say once again? So if someone speaks too fast, you can say 可以再 again 说 speak 一次 once 吗 question Can you say once again? 可以再说一次吗你怎么了你怎么了 What happened to you? Or are you okay? If you see someone looking maybe pale, not comfortable, or maybe sad, you can ask, are you okay? What happened to you? 你怎么了你怎么了你怎么了 You can also say, 你还好吗你还好吗你还好吗 Are you okay? This is both okay. These two sentences both okay. To say, are you okay? 你还好吗你可以帮我吗你可以帮我吗 Can you help me? 可以帮我吗帮 means to help. 我 it's me. Okay, so 可以帮我吗 Can you help me? 你要去哪里你要去哪里 Where are you going? 去 is to go. 哪里 is where. 你要去哪里 Where are you going?你会说英文吗你会说英文吗 Do you speak English? Okay, 会 literally means can, be able to. So, can you speak English? Mm-hmm. 你会说英文吗这个多少钱这个多少钱多少钱 means how much. Sometimes people say 多少这个多少How much is this? Again, I have another video talking about bargain Chinese. So if you're interested, check the description box. Alright?
可以帮我微波吗？可以帮我微波吗？
If you go to 7-Eleven and you buy some like microwave food, you want to eat there quickly, you can say, can you help me to microwave it?
可以帮我 help me 微波吗？
微波 microwave.
可以帮我微波吗？可以帮我叫计程车吗？可以帮我 help me 叫叫 is to call 计程车 taxi 可以帮我叫计程车吗
Can you help me to call taxi?
请问有素的吗？请问有素的吗
Do you have vegan or vegetarian?Yes, I have to say that in Taiwan, people are not very clear about what's the difference between a vegan and vegetarian. So you definitely need to be careful if you're vegan, make sure they don't have egg and milk. In Taiwan, our 素的 just means no meat. And 葱姜蒜葱 spring onion, 姜 ginger, 蒜 or, and the garlic, okay? Because this is a type of religion, vegetarian or vegan yeah it doesn't really like it's not the same thing so you need to make sure if you are vegan okay so these are useful sentences for beginner I hope you find it helpful if you like my channel definitely subscribe to my channel and remember to turn on the notification bell so you won't miss my new video right so see you next time